Zombie on the track.
Ah, big steppin'. I'm here with this set and I'm big reppin'. In the section with some hoes, it's about 6-7. In the section with the bros, it's like 10-11. Glizzy in the cut, just in case. Shout out to my brother, he just beat the case. Shout out to my God, he make no mistakes. Shout out to that broad with the pretty face. She a bartender and a fan, but she only shake her ass for the band. I don't pop no perps, I don't pop no Zans, but I keep a cup of Henny in my hand. She get in the mood on 1942. When she seen a wreck, she skipped to my loo. She said she got a man, well, I'm your nigga too. I'm a big stepper. I'm here with my set and I'm big reppin'. If he try to flex, then we G-check him. Keep the Glock by the pillow, I can sleep better. Hoppin' out the foreign Louis slides on. Made a half a million.
We're live. Recording. I'm good, man. I'm like here at Bolton White Gym. I'm about to get a leg session in, man. I got my sports shoes on. So yeah, alright, so I'm not talking too much now. I'm just about to hit it. Going some serious way. I'm my man, Simple. Yeah, man, so we're about to hit it. Go hard on the squats. Let's hit it.
Thank you.
sure some of you are wondering why I have one sleeve on and none of the other. Actually, it's because this week makes it 6 months since I had surgery for my right knee. Well, I tore my patella tendon, my quadriceps tendon, and part of my LCL, that's the lateral ligament in my knee. So, like, it's a very long story. Really, tore at the end of the workout, I'll let you guys know how it happened. I think you guys really know how it happened, but just know, man, I really messed up a lot of shit in my knee. So, like, it's really surprising for a lot of guys, like, how I'm able to squat so deep and, like, squat the kind of weight I have now. And there's not so much compared to what I was squatting before, though, but it's progress, man. This is just 6 months. So, you guys stay tuned towards the end. I'll give you guys a full breakdown of how it happened. So, man, check it. Set. Keep moving. Alright, so that's it for our squats. The next one, we're moving up to the leg press machine. Man, like, you know, I love my leg press machine, man. So, like, we're hitting with, like, different variations and supersetting. And from there, we'll move over to the goblet squat and more shit.
Thank you. Foxy.
If I this dead time coming, yeah, I'm on guard. Wishing the grave for my dogs. That I remember, but the feel got lost, I'm a god. Yeah, I know my soul to me more. Cause I shot said this space got me lost. Well done for them on the line. Got plans in another line. Big stacks, so I went for it by the line. Got rings, I got higher than niggas, I'm better than woe. African boy with a big drip,
big drip.
Yeah, I grind for the big pick,
big
toad moments like I'm a big fish.
Big stage, with the day one, stop this.
Grind for the money, not girls, no hoes. Came as a food and turned so goat. Mama made it, see, I'm goat.
Yeah, I'm making mama, yeah, I'm making mama, yeah, I'm making mama. Mama, yeah, I'm making mama.
Yeah, but sorry. Yeah, but sorry. Yeah, but sorry. Yeah, but sorry.
Yo, yeah, yeah. Big Mac on the remix. You don't live the life, you just dream it. Don't mind them boys, they don't mean it. If I slap your face, you're gonna feel it. Slide in the middle like Grealish. My next six bigger than my previous. Red lights looking all greenish. Fake niggas call me blood, I get squeamish. The boys just way too bossy. Double platinum from Vossi, 5 times double platinum, get them off me, yeah. I'm a real foul youth like Joffrey, I am the king, nobody can't stop me. See, when I get the job done, that's I was cooling, I was resting. But this year, next year, I'm on the next thing. Master my flow and my style to perfection. Tell the truth and it sounds like I'm flexing. Big Mike, my fam call me Junior. My bad, I should've pulled up sooner. Look at my IC, Kwame and Krumah. That's a real presidential black man. Real revolution starter. And I ball like the youths in Barca. Bare chesting when I walk through Ghana. And I don't do beef, I do karma. I swear we're the last ones left. The man them love cuff, cuff, quef. And anywhere I see you dons in the flesh, just know that I can't let you go like Steph is.
Started with zero.
Started from nothing.
DC I chalk, but you still the flop. It might be your ego. I take off my T now, hope you ain't BB. I think I'm a hero. RIP Biggie, I'm learning from Diddy. You niggas be emo. Right then they find me like emo. Back.
Right, and we are done, guys. Man, I'm tired. And I wanna go home. Like, man, my legs are feeling like so tight. Everybody's feeling the pumps, but yeah, and I told you guys during the video that I was going to tell you guys about how I injured my knee. Well, like this, the knee. You can see the incision here. You can see that this knee, this leg is still bigger, like almost 3 times bigger than this. Like most of the muscle here are gone. So like the way it happened here was that on the 19th of December 2020, I went to play ball, the court I used to play basketball. So like it was a tight game, we played the game was hot, then I went for a drive, then I went. So the way they played me defense, and where I landed like real bad on my knee, and so like I really messed up a lot of shit, like my patella tendon, like literally I saw the kneecap like literally come up to my quad. So like it was a crazy moment. So like I thought patella tendon, that was one tendon that is here, the quadriceps tendon and an LCL tendon. So like I really pretty messed up a lot of shit in the knee though. So I had to get surgery in January, first week of January. So it was a very crazy moment, like I think one of the worst pain I've felt in my life. It was, man, when I think back, man, sometimes it gets me really emotional. But it's just 6 months and I'm able to score 65 kg, that's 130 pounds, and I won't say it was easy getting there, man. Like it took a lot of work, it took a lot of hard work, training. Like I took my physio very serious. I took a lot of things very serious, man. Like my training, I made sure I didn't slip on the knee, because like I've heard a lot of stories about people having this kind of injury and they're not able to do a lot with their knee for about a year or so. And I, man, I couldn't like stay up like over a year. Like from the first week I had surgery, like I was already coming to the gym, even when I couldn't do lower body. Like I think for the first 2 months, I wasn't allowed to bend the knee. For the first month, literally, I wasn't allowed to bend the knee. It was an immobilizer. So like they literally locked up the knee, so I couldn't bend it for a month. The next month was really tight. I had to go through a lot to bend the knee because it was really stiff. It took me about till March. Yeah, like towards the end of March, April, before I could get my full range of motion. Like I should be able to get this. Before I was like, if I'm working, like this is how you literally see me working. Larry, Jesse, you were there all the while now. Mm-hmm. Like, yeah, it was a very crazy moment. So, but now, see me, I'm like, I'm good. Squatting, all that. It's just for the leg to grow. And I'm actually being patient with the growth because I literally watched the knee go down by itself. And I have to, like, since it wasn't a day it went down, so since it wasn't a day, it wouldn't be a day for it to grow back. So I'm just being patient with it and doing the best I can and leaving the rest, man. So that's my leg routine. So you guys can pick one or two things, put in your routine. It'll be real cool, man. You guys will get mad pumped. You know the drill, man. We keep working. We do more in a day than people do in a month, man. That's how we get, all this amazing physique, man. It isn't the day's job. It's something we have to work in, man. So we'll put in the work. You know the drill, man. Keep working. So don't forget to like, subscribe, tell your friends, subscribe if you haven't subscribed. You got me. Peace out. I need to go home and sleep. I'm tired as hell.